and then the darker one is Maple. They are both 10-month-old beagle pups, and they just come to us because they need obedience. As you can tell, they're just kind of all over the place. There's a little bit of puppy brain associated with that, but they just don't know their commands. They like to pull, they like to sniff everywhere. They've got that hound in them. So that's cool. We're going to work with them over these next couple of weeks and really focus in on stability and building up confidence, and making sure they know all their commands to a T. So Maple is just like a people lover, absolutely loves to go pop over and say hi to anyone. But she's a little timid around dogs, so we're going to work on building up her confidence when she's around pups. And Oakley is kind of nervous around new people. Mom and Dad said she just kind of cowers and backs away, kind of retreats to a safe place, which is behind them. So we're going to build up her confidence as well. So let's see what they know on day of drop-off. Maple and Oakley, come! Come! Maple, Oakley! Oh, good girl! Maple, come! Maple, come! Oh, good girl! Good job! Can you sit? That's close. Can you sit? Maple, sit. Maple, sit. Good girl! Good job! You lay down? You lay down?
because when you see bee collar, you think of shock and how scary that could be and harmful. And when you kind of look at the website, it was all highly intelligent dogs. There was German Shepherds and Labs, and beagles are stubborn, and you know, maybe my dog's just not gonna get it. So I did lots more research on bee collars and how safe they were, and if you had a proper trainer, how well they could do. And so I finally made the decision, signed them up, and sent them away for 2 weeks, and that was really hard. It's the longest time they've been away. But the emails and the videos and the communication was just made every night perfect. We would look forward to it and just count down the days and the hours of when our next video communication was. And I know if I had a problem, I could reach out and call. And then arrival day was, you know, a bit nerve-wracking. You see them doing it on the video for Peyton and Josh, and you're like, there's no way they're going to do it for me. And lo and behold, they walk you through it. It's real easy. And my girls are exactly the same. They are just now listening and knowing their commands, and they're really happy to do it. So if you're hesitant, don't be. Take the leap. This is the right place for your dog.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.